This is Delaware. This is Delaware. No bullying here. No bullying here. This is Delaware. This is Delaware. You can take that bullying stuff, I swear. This is Delaware. This is Delaware. No bullying here. No bullying here. This is Delaware. This is Delaware. You can take that bullying stuff elsewhere. When you enter the building, it's like being at home. You're safe for your fam, the no bullying zone. We don't push, grab, choke, trip, smack, yoke, spit, kick. Fear leads to anger, anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering, make no mistake. There's a bully, a bystander, and a victim. There's a lesson to this all. Stand back and listen. Wanna hurt me, intimidate me, torment me, brutalize me. Every time you see me walking down a hall, B, you wanna tease me, you wanna taunt me, you wanna threaten me, name call me, and you do this all for popularity. But the joke's on you, Jack. Here's the real facts. Up in Delaware, we don't play that.
This is Delaware. This is Delaware. No bullying here. No bullying here. This is Delaware. This is Delaware. You can take that bullying stuff elsewhere. This is Delaware. This is Delaware. No bullying here. No bullying here. This is Delaware. This is Delaware. You can take that bullying stuff elsewhere.
The bully and cheer him along. That gives him the strength to keep carrying on. It may be funny to you, it may be funny to them, until the tables turn and he's after your friend. I'm talking to the bystanders that do nothing. You should stand up, help out, and say something. Cause united we stand, divided we fall. This is a no bully zone, we all stand tall.
This is Delaware, this is Delaware. No bullying here, no bullying here. This is Delaware, this is Delaware. You can take that bullying stuff, I swear. This is Delaware. This is Delaware. No bullying here. No bullying here. This is Delaware. This is Delaware. You can take that bullying stuff, I swear.